It is time for our morning devotion.
Yes.
Emanuela.
Yes, Daddy.
Pray for us, eh?
Okay, Daddy. Okay. Everybody, close your eyes. Let us pray. God, I thank you for today.
Thank you, Lord.
God, I thank you for keeping my mommy and daddy alive.
Thank you, Lord.
God, I thank you for keeping Auntie Mary alive.
Thank you, Lord.
God, I thank you for what you are doing for us.
Thank you, Father.
God, provide money for my parents to buy Christmas clothes and Christmas gifts for me.
Amen.
God, tell my daddy to stop calling Auntie Mary angel anytime mommy is not around, because Auntie Mary is not an angel. She cannot fly.
Oh, Mary, you are not an angel. You will fly back
Mommy,
to die
you are
angel.
Still praying.
No.
God, tell Jesus to pursue all those girls that is to stand on the road waiting for my daddy to carry them when he is driving me to school because he is not their driver.
Frank! So this is what you're going to have?
No.
Mommy,
no.
We are still
please,
praying.
Please, I'm just helping. I'm just giving help.
We are giving help. We are still praying.
Mommy,
my daughter, pray. Pray very well and expose everything. Pray, my daughter.
God, help me to be like my mommy.
Amen.
When I grow up, because she's the best mommy in the whole world.
Amen.
But God, tell my mommy to stop bringing Uncle Henry.
Amen.
Allow her. Pray, my daughter.
But
pray.
God, tell my mommy to stop bringing Uncle Henry.
Uh-huh. Amen. Amen.
Allow her.
But God, tell my mommy to stop bringing Uncle Henry inside daddy's room when daddy is not around, because I don't like the sound they are making.
Ah, Teriba. Teriba.
Hello viewers, thank you very much for watching That Our Comedy Skit. Please don't forget to like it and drop your comment and subscribe. Please don't forget, next 2 weeks Sunday we'll be coming with another hilarious comedy skit. Thank you.
Ateriba.